An update to a story we told you about last week. Milwaukee police say two teen girls were taken into custody in connection to the shooting of a 13-year-old. Now, the two suspects are just 14 and 15 years old. It happened early Friday morning at a home on 40th and Cortland. Now, police are still investigating what led up to this shooting and whether the two are connected to any other recent crimes. The teen that was shot is expected to be okay.